When it comes to prints from the Gold Rush, we have a whole exhibit about it, such as lithographs depicting the gold region, prints even before the Gold Rush, dime novels that romanticize the American West, large interactive maps of the gold fields, and in addition to all that, we have the oldest item in our museum, a page from a Gutenberg Bible.